Nityanandai, Namo Namo Nityanandai, Om Namo Nityanandai, Sadashivaya, Om Namo Nityanandai, Namo Namo Nityanandai, Om Namo Nityanandai,
Sadashivaya. Swami, why E is equal to MC square?
E what? Is not equal to MC square.
Huh?
What is MC square? E, which stands for energy, and the M, matter, which means quarter. And C, the continuity, which means the water. If you mix the matter with quarter, you will lose the law of gravity.
Huh?
That is the original matter. A non-veg eating crooked brains who are having the chicken mutton for a side dish, they cannot understand this formula. And a vegetarian brain who are having pallis, buttonies, and the traditional avakai baddas as a side dish,
huh?
They can only understand. E is not equal to MC square. It's MC. MC.
Huh?
స్వామి, ఆ 377 497 గురించి చెప్తలే స్వామి, కొంచెం అర్థమయ్యేలా చెప్పండి స్వామి.
ఏ ఉమెన్స్ బయాలజీ ఫర్ ఎ మెన్స్ ఫిజికాలిటీ అండ్ కెమిస్ట్రీ, అండ్ ఏ మెన్స్ కెమిస్ట్రీ ఫర్ ఉమెన్స్ బయాలజీ అండ్ ఫిజికాలిటీ, అండ్ అన్ ఆల్కమీ ఆఫ్ ఎ మ్యాన్ ఫర్ అనదర్ మ్యాన్స్ ఫిజికాలిటీ అండ్ కెమిస్ట్రీ ఆర్ బోత్ వన్ అండ్ ది సేమ్. The physics, biology, and chemistry of a man, woman, and both men are one and the same.
Swamiji, what is the major difference between an ashrama and a TV channel?
A major difference between an ashrama and a TV channel, I will explain you in a simple way. For example, Pradeep Pelli Chuppulu program.
Huh?
For that, they took a boy and a 14 girls in a single room and having 22-25 cameras to shoot that episode to getting popularity. In our ashrama, we had one boy, one girl in a single room with a single camera. With a 1 minute video, we got popularity around the world in one night. Please share, subscribe, and click the bell icon, because universe has no choice other than following me.
See you and don't check my heart, those that my eyes and in a dark moon, you know.